Barcelona were 2-1 up with just over half an hour played in the final of the 1979 UEFA Cup Winners' Cup. But 4 minutes before the break, Wolfgang Seel produced a moment of magic for Fortuna Dusseldorf. Running onto a perfectly weighted ball into the box, Seel beat the Barcelona defence to control and score beyond keeper Pedro Artola. A well-worked goal from the German side. Two-two at the break, neither team could find the net in the second half, and the match went to extra time.